including Gordon, the biggest and proudest engine of all.
"They're waving because I'm such a splendid engine," he thought importantly. "I was held up at the station, and the viaduct made it worse.